So I'm hoping with Dirty Bomb, they take the elements of Brink, and they mesh it nicely. All right, let's light these suckers up. By the way, guys, I forgot to let you know this. ETA on the new chair is either Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday of next week. So you bet your ass one of those days I'm streaming, even if it's like, hey, we'll pre-stream for a chair setup. I know, but that's all because of you guys. You guys are fucking amazing. I love you guys. I'm gonna get killed. Okay, it should be that one little dude. It's adorable. It's like the light 'em up. Damn it!
Mario.
I would say this is when we have a Mario Galaxy reference, but I think Luigi Mansion came way before Mario Galaxy. Ow! Okay, wait, am I... Did I mess that up? Is this what I think it is? Destroy the, destroy the moon. Okay, my aim's a little off. Painfully so. Okay, seriously? Hold up. I'll get this. There we go. biggest acid trip ever. A glittering beauty. Mario. I feel like he... No, I guess not. We are physically and legitimately playing with stars. This is an awesome game. This is an awesome game. They need to remake this. I know they have it on the 3DS. I'm aware of it, but I just... They need to give it on a Wii U. That and that console could use the help. Look out for booze, Luigi. Is that all? I don't know, Mr. Mario. This must have been written in quite a hurry. Oh, they come. Cries out for you? Booze, you should tell us something. Mysterious Boo power. Boos do indeed have strange powers. When they gather in numbers, their power grows stronger. They do fear your mighty Poltergeist 3000. I fear that I have only enough power within me to read one more of your brother's dropped items. The strength ebbs away. Door's unlocked. I love his run. I can't stress that enough. I just don't know how he can see anything. Code Lab Master? Wait. Oh, servants for later. Okay, thank you, Alex. So, what do you mean? What do you mean by a speedy spirit? Because I can barely handle a not speedy spirit. that's so true. Okay. Yellow rims are indicators of booze. Greens are indicators that the rims no longer carry the booze. Is that what? Would that be a sound assessment, guys? Give you a bunch of treasure when you suck them up, but they only appear for a second or so, then disappear forever. Oh, okay. Because I came across the gold mouse, and I ended up snagging him by accident. He ended up dropping quite a bit. Yeah. Simone! Hey! I found him actually right out of this door. So I went right out here, and he just magically spawned just some ways down to the right. Yeah, it was in the room with the butler, yes. Alright, I'm gonna check to see if I'm right with this assessment. Give me a sec here. Mama Mario! Or not, maybe? Mario! Mario! Oh yeah! There we go. So just to give you guys a quick update real quick. I'm only going to be streaming for another hour. Because today's going to be like kind of a short stream day. Because tomorrow's all Witcher 3. And then we'll pick up Luigi's Mansion. And then, of course, Monkey Island. Which, oof. I hope my mind can get the logic. That's all I'm hoping for. Alright, so maybe yellow rooms aren't, like that? Okay, so you use your Game Boy onto the cheese. The gold mouse will appear. Wait, there's cheese. I didn't even notice the cheese, I'll be honest with you. But that is not uncharacteristic. And Simone, you missed out. I had 2.4 million points and lost them all. It's a good day. Oh yeah. It's a good day. Go to the library. First floor or second floor? I'll be honest, I wasn't paying any attention. That's okay, Alex. Okay, so yeah, Labmaster, I found a few jewels. So I am aware of them, I just don't entirely know what they're used for. Okay! Super load my naturals. At the end of the game, you're good according to how much money you found. Yeah, see, I was being told, Webb said something about mansions, but he, didn't want to elicit too much information, partly because I guess, you know, avoiding too many spoils. mid-game there to determine your rank. Okay, oop, got it. I just gotta figure out what the library is. Also, fire! That's pretty damn solid. I'm not too sure how to get rid of that. Yeah, I'm looking for... Jeez. Kind of. I would be kind of feeling a heist if I had the points. Just need to figure out where to go. Okay, seriously, with all the things... Get your... Oh god, I hate these things. Hey, Nana's room. Ah, hang on. There you go, little buddy. Ah, here we go. 20 in the bag. Suki suki now. Looking for the mighty cheese. Whoa, web's going in. Astro Hall, Astronomy Hall. Won't be any room for a while. Check out. Okay. Fire bad. Not a door. Got my coin back. Sort of. Hidden room in the butler's room. I'm just trying to figure out where the, never mind. I think I know where I need to go now. I think. That's a hit and miss. Oh my god, are you kidding me, Webgrats? Sorry, Simone. Web, are you trying to pull away getting 2.4 million points, sir? Hell no. Aw. Nobody gonna top me? Alright, so, hidden room in the butler's room. How does a hidden room work here, by the way? Do I suck things? Do I touch him? Like him? Look for a mouse hole. Woo! Owie. Not good. Burn! Sure.
Mario! Oh yeah.
Wait, don't. Can I get them? Right. You don't need. Regroup. Safely regroup. Holy crap. Oh boy.
Mario.
All right, well, now we're gonna get back in there. Okay, that is so cheating. There we go. Okay. Oh, good night, sweet Luigi. So once you use the right element on a ghost that needs it once, you can capture the ghost with your flashlight normal. Oh, thank God. Okay, cool. So once I bag him, I can tag him.
Mario.
Okay, before we do go back to that little room. Shoot. And I don't have the water to plant, so. Mm-hmm. Is that... Where in the world is the library? Oh. Nope, that's the study, so... Wrong door. At least there. He's in the baby room. Wait, that's where I need to be? The study. Okay, so go in the study. And do what? Mario. Right, oop, hang on. Sorry.
Mario.
Okay, I see it. It's just not, if it's supposed to be, you know, attracting a mouse. Okay. Is there a light switch? Yeah. Damn. Okay, I don't know where to go, guys. I gotta find the last object. I am not too sure what I have to do and or where I have to go. So basically, there's only a certain amount of time. There's like a time frame to actually summon a mouse to get extra points. Rav, you got a fool, baby. Wait a minute. It looks like I have everything, but when I went to... Hang on. I think, for lack of a better word, stupidity is on my side. Let me try something.